Now for the top of the cake, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm just going to have the piping bag face straight down, and you're just making a little ball and then dragging. I will just continue around and around in a circle, and then to finish, you would just keep dragging in a circular motion until they were small enough that you could just finish like so. And that is how I do the scalloped edge cake decorating.